Hello everyone, this is Cipher Deck, and we are back in No Man's Sky. So, I just arrived in the new system, and I found this trading post by doing a scan. So we're gonna go here, and we're gonna sell, and being a trading post, maybe other ships land here, and we'll be able to maybe look at buying a new ship. We have the money, and we should have a whole lot more money from this. Okay, land. Oh, it's turning us, so hopefully we landed on one of the pads. Wow, it's laying us nice and slow. And here we are. Okay, this weather is mild. Sentinels are threatening, but not as bad as last time. Flora is abundant, and I did not see... Hey, and there's that ship I like. Let's take a look at you. Are you following me? Interface entity nil. So this is Corvax. Electronic life form. Okay, let's just take a look at your ship. It's 25 slots. It's 1.8 mil. Okay, let's actually go down here and see what's here. There's another one of those ships. It's a trade terminal, so let's go ahead and sell our stuff. Okay, let's see what it says about us. We have traveled 29,442 units, so we're a rambler now. Alien colonists encountered, three, so known. Words collected, 16, so muddler, or muddled, instead of, babbled. most units accrued, 1,180,745, so we are a traitor. Sentinels destroyed, we are a scrapper. And, space exploration is 4, and extreme survival hopeful, 0.9 souls. No clue what that actually means, though. So let's get in here. Sell that. That's positive. Wow, this is all positive here. Except for the Gravitino balls. But they are 60,000 apiece. Holy cow. Yeah, we'll sell that. Sell that. Let's go to the starship, because that's where I put all the Gravitino balls. 5 of them. Yes, please. And then we got this, which is 28,000. And Emerald, well, we'll sell that, because we sell that. We're at 1.4 mil. Which is amazing. And we have enough for another warp, so I'm not really worried about that. What else did I have in my inventory? In my actual inventory. Let's go ahead and get this stuff moved over. Titanium, all that. Look at that ship. It's gone now. Okay, so this guy is here. Journey milestone accomplished. We are now a merchant. 1,260,000. Yes, so we are doing good. Okay, what's this guy? Operator anti Iudo. Iuda. Iuda. Don't know any of its language apparently. And is looking for Kryptonite. Plutonium or Heridium. Plutonium is something that I am always struggling with because I have tried to adapt getting rid of it. Did it say Plutonium? Or did it say Heridium, actually? Let's go ahead and transfer that. Did you say Heridium? You said Heridium. I got you. The way they talk is amazing. Heridium. Okay, the electronic life form flickers with a mild disappointment. Although, nevertheless, teached me rare. Okay, you have learned the Corvax word for warning. Cool, we've learned more words. And we have a cool looking ship next to us. That's not going to let us talk to. We've met 4 aliens. Oh, he counted as an alien because he's not in a ship? Nice. Okay, what's this one? I'm thinking we could own this one. But would we want to? Let's see here. Make an offer on the ship. It's 20 slots. It's only 60 or 600,000. So, yeah. But no. Let's see. What else is over here? Anything else looking good? I'm saying no. Let's go ahead and take a look at this planet, though, since we're here. Is that heridium? Or is that aluminum? Or what is that? And since... Okay, there's a language thing there. Let's go ahead and take some pictures. That's iron. This is iridium. No, that's nickel. That's taste. Oh, uh-oh. Why are you always messing with me, guys? Guess canister. That's the only thing I really care about them. Yep. Am I gonna get another one on me? Nope, they've been called back. No things around though that... Oh, there's two of those language things. Nothing around though that looks like it would call them in for. What are you? That's a carbon. Is that... is carbon here? Shards? Oh, this is... That's carbon. Just keep... Make sure we get these. We'll learn the Corvax word for Corvax. Iron. Oh, we're gonna get attacked again? You guys... know how to... show a person around town. Milestone walking again? Yeah, 30,000 units. Nice. Okay. I know what you want. Yes, I know. Being a really bad shot right now. Rapid fire. Nice. Let's go ahead and get this while we're next to it. Convergence is the word we learned. And... Uh-huh. We found something that... Are you a gravitino ball? Okay, let's go ahead and grab Itino 2. And then we need to name this system. This is going to be, Dexitron 5. Units received. There we go. Got a guy near us, so let's go ahead and just reload. Hostiles approaching. Warning. Sentinel drones activated. Let's get this. Neutrino. Okay. I want to go ahead and grab this and go back to the ship. Yes, I know the doggies have been brought out. He is down there somewhere. Okay. Reload, reload. Oh, we need to reload the whole gun. And I need to do it right now while I'm fighting. This is it. This is it. Oh my goodness. Thymium 9. Carbon. Oh, hey. While we're fighting. Okay, where's my ship? I'm just gonna go for the ship again. Okay, ship's this way. I'm gonna go ahead and shoot more. I completely missed, apparently. There's the dog. Wait a minute, is that a... There we go. Keep searching. I still want to figure out what this... What the, Okay. We need plutonium. We do need plutonium badly. And I keep sidetracking. What was that? Okay, that's just that. This looks like a cave system. What's that? That's aluminum. Not looking for that. We need plutonium. Get all that. That. Vortex cubes. Oh, guess what? The sentinels are on me again. Well, okay, so the good thing is they are not activated on a vortex cube. So this should have waited. Waited out, because vortex cubes are more important to me than anything else, because they are easy to get. Holy, what in the what? Let's analyze that. Then we need to analyze the crab of all crabs. Look at that crazy nonsense going on over there. Vortex cube. Okay, do we have inventory space? We do. Okay, let's go ahead and move this over, that. I know. Reload. Did I even get the, Nope, I didn't even get the thing I was going for. Wow, that is a lot of plutonium. And actually, it probably isn't, because... Yes, I know. Alright. We got enough. We need to put weapon in our gun. Plutonium. There we go. And we need to fill this up. And... We need to book it, Dano. I know. Critical damage. He's hitting me again. Not another one. And I died. The supreme irony of life is that hardly anyone gets out of it alive. That is a great saying. So, I died again. I got greedy. Good thing is, I just need to search for my body. Okay, we'll go ahead and get that. Ugh. That's what I get for being greedy. So it's cold now, 21 negative Celsius. Okay, got all of our stuff. Vortex cubes. You are amazing. What is that? That's okay, that's iron. We should scan it. Okay, newly discovered. We gotta take out this guy for killing me last time. Well, I activated them, so. Okay, neutrino module. Neutrino module. F. Okay, we're learning stuff. There's another drone there. This is different. Scan. Okay. Telling you, the game wants to kill me. But on my own behalf. Okay. Ship is up that way. Oh, it wants me to build the jetpack Sigma. Okay. What's required? Plutonium or platinum? Kerite sheets. Okay, we can make the kerite sheet. We have the platinum, looks like. So we need to move that over. Ship, but out of distance. Well, let's get this and move it to our ship. I know what. These guys get here pretty fast for them not being visible from where I currently. It's iron. Okay, is that an animal that I already know? Those are deactivated. Looks like it. Yep. Okay. That's not a thing. That's not a thing. Okay. Let's get back over here. I know I keep getting sidetracked. Money and all. We can actually just jump right up there with our ship and sell them. This is actually a great place to make money, is to just sit around this thing, try not to die, and maybe buy a ship from it. All right, let's go ahead and go over here and sell. Ooh, money. Sell things. Vortex cubes are 25,000 a piece. And gravitino balls are 27,000, even though, okay, do we only have one on us? Gravitino balls, we have two of them here. Sell that. And then go back to mine, sell that, and then sell that. Yes. Alright, so now we need to go ahead and move the items over. We need to move this to here. Actually, I want to go ahead and just let's move this over to our ship. That way I can just sell the heridium I have on me. And then, so exosuit, heridium, and sell that. Now we need platinum, iron. Go over here. We're gonna move that out because this is where we're gonna put our jetpack. We can't move that though. Okay. So use this. We need to make carite sheets. Do we have everything else though? Everything else is good. So carite sheet. Carite sheet. There we go. And then we'll make our jetpack boost. And now it can boost higher and farther. Granted extended boost of propulsion, allowing user to ascend to higher locations. Wouldn't it be ascend? Ascent? I'll have to look that up as well. Wait a minute. Did that not only need one carite sheet? We made a carite. That's 850 units. These are 13 units piece. Takes 50. 50 times 13 or 50 times 10 is 500. So this is actually making more for us by making them. So let's go ahead and sell that carite sheet and make some extra scratch. Carite sheet. Still 800. It's not bad. Alright. We now are set. Let's go ahead and move everything we can back over except for the plutonium because we need it. Let's see. We need to fill this. So, okay, now we have no plutonium. we do need to get more plutonium. I wish it ran off of thamium 9, but it doesn't, so I'm not going to cry about it. I know that it is, I think it's about to give us a milestone for our monies. We are now a tycoon. Watch this. I knew it. I knew there would be two things over here. There's one. Wait a minute. Is there one inside the iron? There's one inside the iron. Okay, let's switch over. I don't know if I'll keep the iron. I might just make it carite sheets out of it. But, might as well just shoot them as soon as you see them. Open those and then get back to doing what you're doing. That's pretty much how this whole thing works now. Alright. Look at that. It was right inside there. Oh my goodness. Really? Where are you at? Reload. I know. It hasn't been completely activated yet. So where's the other one? The other one is... There's more than one. Looks like they're underground. I think I'm going to have to think about defending myself as being just the primary. Are they all going to be in the iron now? That's actually kind of cool that they are. Let's keep looking this way. He hasn't... And the carbon. Okay. Just trying to see where all these are. This one is in the iron. Oh, no. This is out open. Okay. So... Check slots. Many slots are on here. We can move two things. Actually, I don't even need the iron for anything. So I'm going to make those. Move this up here. I'm going to waste this on here. We need to get plutonium still. So let's do the run. Make sure we keep hitting this. Pick them all of them we can as we go. I know. Yes, I know. Got it. Scan. Got two so far. Oh boy. Yep. Come on, where's there was one I just passed, wasn't there? There's one up here. Show it to me. Oh my goodness, take a look at that. Got that. Scan. Whoa, I missed one. There's one. Whoa. Okay, we're okay. To our ship. To the thing. Can we make that jump? Oh, make it. Made it. Get in. How many did we get? Three of them? We are playing with fire, and we still have yet to get plutonium. Oh. Wow. Okay, this. We have so many things now. Grenade system. Grenade propulsion. These are bonuses. We need the actual grenade. See, this is the actual plasma launcher. We need the actual grenade launcher. But let's go ahead, and we are doing good. I think we're done here. We're going to go to space. We should probably let's look. We have enough for a few more landings at least. So once we get out here into this space system, we're going to go ahead and press M. And we're going to go to the anomaly. Wait a minute. Is this not the anomaly? Alright, did I name the system yet? Can we name the system? Look at that little guy. Okay, press M. I thought we were supposed to be getting to the anomaly next. Or did I never go? I thought I went. Is this not supposed to be the anomaly? Well, I guess let's go. I thought there was supposed to be an anomaly in this next one here. Okay, we are back and just came out of hyperdrive. And this is what I was greeted with. What in the world is this? Holy bejesus. holy cow. So I'm just letting it go in slowly. It's I'm not controlling the speed, just controlling the direction. Wow. Wow. Whoa. What in the world? We've learned the word uncommon. Are these all going to teach me something? Does that not teach me a word? That is trippy. It's glass floors. What's inside of here? What is this? It's just a light. Am I supposed to be opening these? This looks so freaky. Look at that thing. Holy cow. Okay. Just go up here and we learn the Gek word for language. Look at that, those separated whenever we walk past them. Artifact. A warp cell. Another warp cell. It is alien, unlike anything I've ever seen before. I should be afraid, but an inexorable pull draws me toward the heart of the construct. A need to know. This is a remnant of the Atlas. It welcomes me. It knows what I am. It offers the promise of true understanding. The intent burns in me. I will peer into the structure of causality and know this existence. If it is real, or some incalculably vast simulacrum, I'll have to look that word up, authored by other intelligences. Refuse or accept milestone pathfinder or above. Accept? I will accept this. The sky is deep. What? An Atlas stone? Is that all you want from me? Okay, I'm stepping down. I'm stepping away. This floor is spooking me out. let's look. What is the Atlas Stone? The Atlas Stone, a spherical gem that seems to pulsate with red light from its center. An extremely rare item often associated with ancient monolithic sites. Will I use it for something? I feel that I need to not sell it. I feel I need to keep it in case I might need it at some point. So let's go ahead and get in. And it's given me the ability to warp again, but I want to always check a planet. At least one. Starship scanner. Press C to activate starship scanner. Build Jetpack Booster Sigma. Gather one more Kyrite sheet to build and craft your... I've already done that. Transmission tower detected. Okay, there's a space station. That's not... Whoa, is this thing moving? Okay, transmission. It said a transmission was detected. Okay, there it is. Actually, let's go to space station first. Pulse engine offline, space station something. Proximity. Come on. Let me boost. There it is. 2-1. Slambo! Whoa. It was gonna let me slam into it. So let's go ahead and go around. Okay, where is the entrance at? It's down here. Okay, so we have met a Atlas ancient relic. It has given us the Atlas stone, or a Atlas stone. I feel that those will become important, maybe, by once we get to the center of the universe, having to put the Atlas stones in some kind of thing, and having all the Atlas stones allows you to open whatever it is. I'm just thinking out of the box, so maybe that's something to think about. Okay, let's go ahead and go up here. No! It did allow me to jump for longer, though. Alright, I'll just take the ramp. Alright, so yeah, Atlas Stone, this looks like it's a Gek. There's two things here. Hey guy, you got interesting ears. Okay, got units and got health. Okay, maximum health. Of course I have maximum health. I have no clue how to tell, but I have maximum health. Alright, let's go ahead and sell. 68,000. Alright, let's go ahead and sell that. Definitely not going to sell the Atlas Stone, but I will sell these. Wow, they are worth money here. 85,000. Yes, please. And let's check our starship. We have nickel we can sell, two of it. zinc, titanium. Electron vapor. We actually need to buy... Actually, no, we don't. We don't need to buy suspension fluid because we have the stuff. Is it wanting... Can I make another one of these? Is that what it wants me to do? No, I can't make another one. So why does it keep telling me? Alright. So... Let's talk to this guy. Current Gek standing value customer. Said friend, Gek first, give something. So this small creature is busy adding up trade profits when I appear. Its eyes open wide in anticipation of our first contact, and it rubs its fingers together greedily. It pecks emphatically at the monetary figures on its pad, then bounces up and down. I can't help but notice that it smells amazing. Pat the life form on the head. Apologize for being unable to help. Give 10 units. The lifeform is clearly thrilled. It gives me new technology. Cannon damage sigma. Nice. Alright. So that's cool. Patting it on the head just did not seem like the correct answer. By the way, if you're wondering why I am bad at reading, it is because I am not dyslexic. I am just bad with pronunciation or enunciation. Which one is the correct? I do not know. That said, I am a writer. So I've just really all my life have been bad with English. The subject, not the language. Well, apparently some is the language as well, but I have really bad reading skills whenever it comes to certain words. I've been trying to teach myself, and that's why I keep saying I'll look it up, because I like to learn how not only what the word means, but also how the word is said correctly. So, I guess I need to explain it. I just wanted to let you guys know why I have problems whenever I'm reading certain things. I've always been bad with English. I don't know why. But I'm good at math, and I'm good at technology, and good at electronics, and those are the things I actually excel in. So, let's get to this transmission tower. And I guess it will tell me where it wants me to go. I hope it's going to tell me that it wants me to learn how to make the fluid that is required. I haven't even taken a look at this planet yet. That's Heridium, Heridium. And I'm not seeing any, like, over-the-top ores sticking out of the ground. Create, oh my goodness, come on, build a jetpack booster sigma. I cannot build it. I have already built the thing. Come on, Sentinels, be nice. Freezing rain, Sentinels are passive. Flora is ample, fauna is abundant. Okay, that's what I'm talking about. Do I see one over here moving? Those look like giant foxes with crazy heads. Whoa! Now we're talking big animals. That's like a cow with pustules on it. Okay. There's a big guy there. And it looked like there. Whoa! What? That surprised the heck out of me. Wow. There's another form of animal that we have not seen yet. Okay, alright. Let's do a scan. Need to get plutonium. Okay. Let's see. Because I'm next to this thing. Hey, guy. Are those animals? Hey, guys. You passive guys, you? let's see. Can we send these over? And then we'll go ahead and just put those into here. There we go. I think I need to put this on the ship. I need to remember just not to use it. All right, and then this requires titanium, which we have a lot of. All right, this is, and there's where we actually need to go. Okay. Wow. All kinds of craziness on this planet. The weather is frightful, that is for sure. Okay. Wow, I like the weather. I like the weather here. That... oh, it calls my ship over to here. Where is my ship anyway? Where are you, ship? You are 13 seconds away. I'm not going to call my ship over for that. Okay, come on. It's cool. Okay. Beam coolant sigma. Mining beam is modified to extend time between cooldown. Nice, and it requires iridium, which I have not seen. For, I think I saw it once, but have not seen it in a long time. Okay, you have learned the Gek word for beware. Okay, long ago, it seems, an automated distress call went out unanswered. If I can crack the encryption pattern, I can potentially extract the coordinates. Okay, so 1, 2, 6, 24, 120. So one, okay, I'm counting the dashes. So one dash is the 2. 1 times 2 is 2. Then you, the next dash is going to be 3, because 1, 2, 3. 2 times 3 is 6. 6 times 4 is 24. 24 times 5 is 120. 120 times 6 is 720. And distress signal coordinates discovered. What? I'm looking around, seeing if there's anything important. Okay. Crashed ship. Crashed ship? Does that mean I can actually, can I get another ship? By getting the crash ship? Okay, let's go ahead and check. Get in our ship here. And head on over. Oh, wait a minute. Well, let's move up a little bit. And then come down here. Okay. Oh, those are animals. I have to shoot one down for science. I gotta shoot one down for science. Okay, I'm not gonna do it yet. Where is that thing at? There it is. Do I have iron on me? I do not. I do. It's not enough though. Let's just get the whole thing. How much does it require? Like 50? 50 iron plus plutonium equals a pass? Alright, we got enough now. E. Bypass chip. And then we'll use the bypass chip on here and it will tell us where our monolith is. Okay, we'll go ahead and go to the monolith. Maybe one of these times I should check one of the other locations, but the monolith seems to be the best bet. So monolith is the opposite direction. We'll check it second. New technology, advanced cooling theta. It's for our ship. I need a better ship before I do that, though. Okay, let's go ahead and check out this crashed ship. And then I think what we'll do is we'll end the video there. And then next time, we will check out the monolith and continue on to space and beyond. Wow, it's taking a long time to initialize the landing. Okay, there we go. Oh my goodness, look at all these. Okay, let's try to get one. Sorry. Reload. I just only want to attack one of them. So I'm sorry, you're the one. No, reload. Wow, they have a lot of health. That's not the only type either. So I need to get two of them. Oh, and I'm being attacked by a thing. Did that thing go down? Okay, reload. He's following me. Oh my goodness, come on, die. Okay, he's dead. Okay, he's scanning. I think I see a language thing here. Don't attack me. Okay. Oh, don't attack. It is cold here, to say the least. Alright. Oh, now it's gonna let me scan it after I start shooting one. Okay, let's go to the monolith. Let's get out of this weather. I think I found these guys before, right? Nope. Yeah, they're both the same. Are they? That one looks like it has different. Oh, my thermal is getting really low. Let's get that taken care of. Titanium. Okay. The monolith is over here. Somewhere. Was I that far away from... Oh, wait a minute. I wasn't going to the monolith. I was going to the ship. There it is. It looks big. It looks different. Scan it. Okay, good. Oh, look at that thing. We need to be quick. 17 slots. This is not as good as ours. Can I take stuff off of it, though? Actually, a lot of it's damaged. Let's take a look around here. Okay, weather is still bearing down on me. Debris. I clamber into the cargo ship and find its black box. As soon as I touch it, a hologram image of a panicked reptilian trader appears. Perhaps its message for their superior, perhaps a loved one. It is impossible to tell as I play back the hauntingly silent, as the playback is hauntingly silent. In its final moments, the traitor seems to point at some freshly installed ship tech before dropping to its knees in despair. Search recently installed ship tech. I discover a poorly installed tech that crashed. Okay, and deflector enhancement sigma. Okay, cool. Of course it needs an alpha pass. Check that. I need to get back to my ship ASAP. A Corvax cube of some sort. Advanced cooling sigma. Discovered. Where's my ship? Ship is close. Let's go ahead and get this. Stabilizing? Let's stay here for a second. Just looking around. Okay, I think what we're going to do is get in our ship, and we'll go ahead and end the video here. There we go. And I hope you guys enjoyed this one. Every time I play, it is an adventure, and hopefully you guys are liking it. So I will talk to you guys later. This is Cipher Deck. Peace out.